Hi, thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing the yoga pose Viparita Virabhadrasana, which is also